Hello, everyone. Have you ever thought about the origin of the food on your table? It is a long journey from seeds planted in the soil to products on the shelves. But what if I told you that millions of acres of farmlands are being harvested by robots? So let's explore how these harvesting robots work, the challenges and benefits of this technology, and the future of automated farms. Imagine a world where robots not only manufacture cars and assemble phones, but also tend to farms and harvest food for farmers. This vision is no longer just a futuristic idea, but a rapidly evolving reality thanks to the robots. Harvesting with artificial intelligence or AI-driven robotic systems could revolutionize agriculture, altering how farmers gather various fruits and vegetables quickly and effortlessly. The fruit-picking robots are equipped with advanced sensor and camera systems that allows them to perceive and interact with the surrounding environment with exceptional accuracy. Do you know how they operate? The focal point of each harvesting robot is an arm with multiple joints that mimic the flexibility and dexterity of humans. This arm is powered by electric motors, generating a range of motion along six axes, enabling it to reach and bend effectively. Controlling a robot involves a complex computer vision system, utilizing high-resolution cameras and advanced algorithms to identify ripe fruits and vegetables ready for harvest. Cameras capture detailed images of the product, and algorithms analyze them to determine size, color, and ripeness. The robot moves carefully once it identifies its target, with motions coordinated by the computer system. Its robotic arm extends smoothly, with specialized grippers delicately grasping the product without causing damage. Equipped with soft silicone fingers tailored to the shape of the produce, mimicking the human touch sensation, this is crucial for fragile fruits prone to bruising. In some cases, the grippers may even feature small vacuum pumps to gently suction the fruits. Robotic harvesting in agriculture offers numerous benefits. Firstly, they help reduce labor costs by being able to work continuously without fatigue, reducing reliance on manual labor, particularly valuable in areas with labor shortages or high labor costs. Additionally, they enhance efficiency and rapid productivity. Robots can harvest crops faster and more efficiently than humans, minimizing losses and maximizing overall crop yields. They're also highly precise, operating based on computer systems to ensure only ripe produce is harvested, aiding robot crop growth. Not only does this improve product quality, but it also reduces waste and conserves resources. Utilizing robotic harvesting also ensures a safe working environment for laborers. Ultimately, the UPF robots are quite expensive, ranging from $220,000 to $100,000, while initial human labor costs are lower. However, robots operate tirelessly and minimize fruit wastage, potentially increasing revenue. They're expected to yield profits for farms after a few years. Robots offer long-term benefits such as efficiency improvement, waste reduction, and high-quality production as technology advances and costs becomes more accessible, anticipated to play a significant role in the future of sustainable economics. According to a study by the University of California, Davis, using robots in agriculture could potentially increase revenue for the U.S. agricultural industry by an additional $20,000 billion annually. Robots may replace numerous workers in the agricultural sector, leading to high unemployment rates. The use of robots in agriculture could result in 26 million job losses by 2030. To address these concerns, there is a need for policies supporting workers affected by automation, alongside close coordination between humans and robots in the agricultural production process. So, my dear beloved audience, if you're concerned about the potential job loss due to the implementation of robots in the workplace, and if you agree with using robots in agriculture to boost revenue, comment number one. And if you disagree, comment with zero. And finally, like, share, subscribe, and turn on your notifications bell, so you're always staying tuned with any of our upcoming videos.